is definitely a language. If you're saying the beauty of the rain, you know, you would have to show the beauty somehow, and then you show the rain.
It's the motions that depict what it is the dance is speaking about. There are several ways to designate certain things. This could be a mountain motion, this could be a mountain motion, this could be a mountain motion.
If you turn the palms outward from you, you are giving of your heart. My love goes to you. Aloha from me to you. If you're turning the hands in, you're inviting, as though to say, come with me. Let's go up to the mountains.
Now pick your flowers and smell those flowers. Good. My home, so beloved. This home by the sea. Show the waters, right, left, right, Huli. The moon shines down on the waters that whisper. Each hula tells a story. You cannot dance hula to an instrumental. And so each story is different, and it challenges you to bring out the emotion of that story.
If the story is very formal, your body is very conservative in the movements. If it's very humorous, your body takes on a raucous style. You're telling the story. However you have to tell it to make it believable is your business.
The subjects for hula ranges from such a wide variety. Your feelings, your love for someone, your love for a place. It honors the chiefs from the past. It honors the different gods.
The chants recorded our history. Yes, long before there was newsprint or writing and reading.
Okay, epulekako, ekomako makua iloko kalani. My goal is to prepare the next generation so that they are strong in the culture, so that they have the ability to continue that transmitting of knowledge to the future generation. One, two, three, and this side. One, two, three. You need to remember, hahani means to touch lightly, to touch softly. You're just trying to give that illusion of brushing by something softly. That's what hahani means. Let's see that. Again. Most important aspect in a performance is that the dancer understands every nuance of what it is that they're dancing about. I'd rather have the dancer be able to pull that spirit from within themselves than to have the motions done perfectly. I can teach anyone to dance perfectly, but I cannot teach you to have a deeper understanding and to bring forth the spirit of the dance. And in my opinion, that's what separates someone that can dance and someone that's a dancer.
underappreciated for all of the different kinds of disciplines that it really involves, because it's not just about body movement, it's not just about storytelling, it's not just about acting, you know, in terms of emotion that you're trying to portray. You have to do all of those things.
The hula is an expression of the life of the Hawaiian people. And that's why we have that saying, hula is the heartbeat of the Hawaiian people.